school wishes for each grade and class to have their own teacher. I want this wish to come true because I think that students would be a lot better off in school and teachers would not have as much stress as worrying about students and being able to help all of their students. Students who don't help, who don't get help in school and who don't do well in their classes are more likely to drop out or not go to secondary school. Students cannot learn the concept on their own. They need to be shown the steps of how to do their work. If no teachers are keeping track of their pace of work, students may decide to not complete the class because they don't feel the need that they have to. As well as not completing the class, students who have recently dropped out of school or who have just graduated with low grades will have a hard time finding a job or a hard time going to university. Students who don't graduate high school will have a higher chance of living on the streets. When parents find out that their kids aren't doing well in school or passing classes, they will be not happy with the students or maybe even the parents. Parents could be upset with the teachers that their students or that their kids aren't passing the class and aren't getting taught the concept may cause parents to take their kids out of school or place them at a different school. If this got out of hand, it could cause grief for the teachers and school board. Students don't learn concepts on their own properly and are unable to teach themselves. The school boards need to realize that real schools need more teachers in them. My school wish is for each grade and class to